This audio is designed to work with your conscious and subconscious mind to manifest in your life your deepest dreams, desires, and wishes. Connecting the powerful law of attraction with your body energy centers increases and magnifies your energies so that abundance can flow into your life. Settle comfortably as you listen to my voice. Allow your body to relax and get a sense of just letting go of all outside concerns and worries. Let your mind follow my words without analysing or questioning. Be as a child, with wonder and acceptance, as you allow yourself to believe in the good that can come your way. It doesn't matter what your circumstances are right now. Everything is changing every moment of every day. Nothing is static. Imagine your life as a spiral of energy. You have the power to move up or down this spiral. Your future is waiting for you and is dependent on your present thoughts and feelings. Science and mystery merge together in a way that means you can really believe in your own power. Know that you have the power inside you to create the reality that you want. Decide with firm conviction that you can make the changes that you want. Stop looking at why you cannot achieve something, because doubt creates failure. Doubt and negative expectation will keep you trapped in what you don't want. Your reality is personal to you. It is your collection of thoughts, experiences and ideas. You create these every moment of every day. Your reality is not set in stone. It is a living, changing, moving thing. When you manifest the future that you want, you use your thoughts in a very powerful, focused way. You manifest your future with the thoughts and feelings that you generate right now, in this very moment. Thought is everything. Not one thing on this planet was created before the thought existed. Everything you see, everything that you do, and everything that you are has been preceded by a thought. An average human being has up to around 50,000 thoughts a day. That's around 34 thoughts every minute. And each one of those thoughts has the capacity to create your life the way that you want it. Your thoughts work together with your feelings to create your life moment by moment. You make it happen. You are the amazing designer and creator of your life. You do this by setting your clear, positive intention and focus. If your life is not as you want it to be, then you need to change your thoughts first. Accept where you are right now. If you feel the responsibility of your situation, know that you also have the ability to change those things you're not happy with. Take a deep breath and commit to the changes you'll make now. Open up to your potential. and just like a child, be open to dreaming. Allow your body to feel more settled whilst your mind is active and engaged in this process of creation. Feel your body relaxing into the surface that you're resting on, sinking deeper down. Letting go of any tension, any worries. This is your time of creation, time of powerful, relaxed focus. Notice your breathing and just be aware of breathing a little slower. Fuller and deeper as you continue to listen to my voice, perhaps aware of how the breath feels as it enters your body and circulates through you. Nothing bothers you and nothing disturbs you as you relax deeper and deeper, feeling supported and comfortable. And you don't need to try too hard. Just follow my words with your mind. And in a moment, I will ask you to direct your attention to certain images. And you can just allow your imagination to wander into this inner landscape. Lose yourself in shapes, colours, patterns and concepts. And just allow your subconscious mind to work for you at these deeper levels so that you can achieve exactly what you want to achieve. Explore these new thoughts with wonder and creative discovery as your thoughts, feelings, and intentions meld together as an unstoppable natural force. Start now by imagining you have two antennae, one on each side of your head, that can expand from each side of your temples and up into the infinite universe. Visualize in a way that works for you, these antennae growing outwards, stretching through the atmosphere, through space and time. Noticing the stars and the inky darkness of space. As these antennae push further, past galaxies, suns and moons, planets and rocks, until they eventually reach a brilliant disk of white, shimmering light. Your mind is amazing and can travel millions of light years at the speed of thought. Continue to breathe deeply as your antennae absorb this silver white light which travels back through your receivers all the way down, down and down. Through the dimensions of space and time, back down through into your scalp, radiating through your mind, circling and filling your head with this wonderful, amazing, healing and energetic light. Know that you are connected to the universe. You are part of the universe the universe is part of you. Now with this light circulating through your mind, please take a moment to set your positive intention. And as you begin this process, if you notice your feelings are causing you any discomfort or negativity, this means you're thinking the wrong types of thoughts. Your thoughts need to be of a positive vibration. You can raise your vibration by thinking of how good you will feel when you receive that which you are wanting. Give yourself permission to feel as good as you can. This is your mind. You can think anything. You have all the power and control that you need to direct your thoughts. You are the magnificent creator of your life. You have nothing to lose and everything to gain by enjoying this time, holding positive intention in your mind. Make this intention positive and feasible. Start small. Experiment and set bigger intentions as you feel comfortable. This will give you encouragement towards greater and better things later on. Your intentions may be surrounding money, success, loving relationships, health, or any other area that you feel needs help. And I will be quiet for a moment or two as you firmly decide what your intention will be. Hold your intention within that circling white energy. Know that this energy is infusing your thoughts with positive strength, connecting you to the greater powers of the universe. Allow the white energy and your thoughts to become absorbed into each other so that the universal energy is being imprinted with your intention. This energy is being shaped by your intention. Feel it now. Feel this strongly in your mind as you let the energy flow down from your head through your spine and into your heart center. When you think of this area, you can notice the feelings that are created there. Thoughts are generated from the mind, feelings from the heart. When we combine these two streams of energy in a positive way, then we strongly activate the magic of manifestation. Imagine your heart center bathed in green swirling energy, spinning in a clockwise direction. You may get the impression of the lotus flower with 12 petals. Inside this lotus is a triangle facing upwards and a triangle facing downwards, interlocking to create a six-pointed star. This is the symbol of your heart chakra. Keep Keep sensing the energy of your heart as this area becomes activated. Imagine good and positive feelings flowing from your heart out into the world. These feelings may be ones of joy, peace, love, compassion, forgiveness, grace, and understanding. In a way that feels right for you, become aware of this wonderful positive energy flowing out and being absorbed into your environment, suffusing everything with this radiant, loving, and positive vibration. As the positive stream of energy flows further, you can imagine it pouring over, through and around obstacles, through doors, through ceilings and floors, into all the other areas of your home or the place that you're occupying right now. This energy flows outside, and you can imagine it sinking into the earth, nourishing the soil, helping the plants to grow, sustaining life. It also flows out into the atmosphere, mingling with the prana of the universal life energy, revitalizing everything it touches in a kind, heartfelt way. Feel how good and rewarding it is to act as a channel in this way. By sharing energy and positive thoughts out into the universe, you are becoming a beacon of light and creation. We can both give and receive. As that energy continues to flow from your heart space, bathing everything in a vibrant green light, you can move your attention down through to your root chakra, the energy center located at the base of the spine. Draw down the white energy of the mind, holding your intention clearly. Draw down the green energy from your heart, holding those thoughts of gratitude and positive love, so that these two energy streams combine and flow towards your root chakra. Visualize red energy swirling in a clockwise direction, activating the symbol of the root chakra, which is a four-petaled lotus flower containing a downward pointing triangle. Spirit and matter are connecting here. Hold the focus of the root chakra symbol, the four-petaled lotus flower containing the downward pointing triangle. Infuse this symbol with the red swirling energy that flows from this center. This chakra helps to bring intention and desire onto the material plane. Build this energy until you can feel it flowing abundantly, pulsating red energy circulating around and through the base of the spine, connecting you to your vital life force. Connecting your intention through to this chakra amplifies the manifestation process. Once you feel this energy's fluid and circling motion, bring your attention down through your legs, journeying down to the soles of your feet. Get a sense of the chakra centers on the soles of the feet. Imagine these chakras opening and activating, and as they do so, visualize in your own way organic, natural energy roots beginning to unfurl and tap down into the earth. These roots, like the roots of a tree, grow stronger and thicker, with tendrils and vines spreading through the many layers of the earth. Feel these roots pushing through soil, clay, rock, magma, iron and nickel, all the way through to the molten lava at the very center of the planet. Your roots plumb into the golden earth energy in this place, glowing within the essence of this unstoppable life force. Feel the energy in your body flowing downwards, out through the sole of your left foot. Notice the good, positive sensations flowing as any negative or stagnant energy drains away, being released and recycled in this place. And as that energy flows through you, you become aware that you are spiritually cleansing yourself and removing any blockages. You are now creating a stream of higher vibration within your body, mind, and auric field, connecting the energy centers from the crown of your head, through your heart and root chakras, down into the belly of the earth, where all things come into being. Focusing on your right foot, become aware of the earth energy traveling back up through the roots of this foot. Golden energy being sucked up from the center of the earth, being received by your body, nourishing every cell and every fiber of your being, and setting in motion the foundations for success, health, and well-being. You become a beacon of radiant light, as that energy continues flowing into your crown chakra from the universe above you. All your senses are perceptively focusing on that fountain of energy as it flushes through your body, through the heart center and down through the root center, down into the chakra points on the feet, where that wonderful light continues to flow, ready to be transmuted by the golden earth energy. You are transmitting and receiving celestial and earth energy, charging your energetic power sources, becoming unlimited. And go deeper and deeper now, into a relaxed state of comfort, working with the essence of faith. You can attract into your life those things that you desire. Focus on what you want. Continue to merge your mind, your intention, with those feelings of gratitude and love. The wisdom of your higher mind will guide you, pouring your intention through not just the cells of your body, but gather through the spaces that surround the cells of your body, recognizing that all is one, and that when we focus on what we want, the universe vibrates in such a way that this becomes natural and easy for us. Make clear and strong affirmations in your mind, and as you do this, hold your intention. I am an abundant being. Success comes easily to me. My life is flowing in the right direction. My thoughts and feelings are connecting me to my dreams and wishes. I am successful. I manifest easily. All possibilities are available to me. Opportunities flow into my life. The universe is on my side. I feel blessed and grateful. I recognize opportunities easily now. The universe is helping me to create my future. The world is becoming better and better. I believe in myself. I'm able to achieve. My dreams are flowing towards me. Everything is changing. The universe supports me. I'm achieving my desires. My mind and heart are open and receptive. Solutions flow into my life. Obstacles disappear from my life. I am the creator of my life. My intentions are realized. All is possible. I feel my success flowing into my life. My life is better now. Manifestation is easy for me. as those words are imprinted into your subconscious mind, you will know that all the cells of your body, mind and spirit are working together with the universe to bring you the results that you want. Take a moment now to draw up your roots into your soul chakra centers, thanking the golden earth energy for its assistance. Then focusing on your root chakra at the base of the spine, just imagine that area closing gently. Perhaps imagining an open flower closing at this point, gently but firmly sealed. Bring your awareness to your heart chakra. And once again, imagine this center closing. Petals coming together into a bud. Bring your awareness to your crown and the antennae that are connecting you to untold sources. Give thanks to the infinite light of the universe as these antennae become drawn back into the body, gently closing these energy gates as you do this. And notice how good you're feeling now. You can now just drift off into sleep, and as you do so, your mind will continue to work through these concepts, activating and progressing your desires through the night, waking up feeling positive and refreshed whenever you need to.